In the battlefields of World War II, many soldiers were wounded, but there wasn't enough morphine to go around. Army doctor Henry Beeker needed to operate on an injured soldier, but had no drugs to give him for his pain. A nurse grabbed a vial of salt water, filled a syringe, and the soldier's pain went away. When Henry Beeker returned to Harvard University after the war, he found that many ailments could be treated with fake medicine, and so the placebo effect was formed. Let me explain. The placebo effect is a beneficial health outcome resulting from fake medicine. Why does the placebo effect occur? Well, it's likely due to anticipation. Placebo capsule works better than a placebo pill, placebo injections work better than placebo capsules, and placebo machines work better than placebo injections. This is because your brain expects the results to be higher the more sophisticated the treatment seems. We also have much more commercials nowadays praising the power of medicine, which makes us expect medicine to have larger effects. Placebos aren't just psychological though, they lead to chemical changes in our bodies. They can cause the brain to release opioids, our natural pain-killing chemical. And in case you were wondering how we figured out about the placebo effect,